We'll illustrate the distinction between P and NP by trying to analyze a world of friends and enemies. By the way, Lance gets credit for this example. His daughters were the right age for the Twilight movie when it came out. Everyone in this world is either a friend or an enemy, and we'll represent this by drawing an edge between all the friends, like so. Given all this information, there are several types of analysis that you might want to do, some easier and some harder. For instance, if you wanted to run a dating service, you'd be in pretty good shape. Say that you wanted to maximize the number of matches that you can make, and hence the number of happy customers. Or perhaps you just want to know if it's possible to give everyone a date. Well, we have efficient algorithms for finding matchings, and we'll see some in a future lesson. Here, in this example, it's possible to match everyone up, and such a matching is fairly easy to find. Contrast this with the problem of identifying cliques. By clique, I mean a set of people who are all friends with each other. For instance, here is a clique of size 3. Every pair of members has an edge between. And cliques of that size aren't too hard to find. As we look for larger cliques, however, the problem becomes harder and harder to solve.